Hi, I'm Gil Zalsman. I'm a professor of psychiatry at Tel Aviv University in Israel. I'm also the director of Geha Mental Health Center. I'm running also adolescent day unit with suicidal adolescents. I'm the chair of the Israeli National Suicide Prevention Plan as well. Israel has 8 million people. It's a very diverse population. Our rate of suicide in the past year was 5.7 per 100,000, which is pretty low. However, we have some populations which are in very high risk. The government decided 3 years ago on a suicide prevention program. They issued about 10 million euros for this for 3 years. And we have a committee which I chair, and we have a little unit in the Ministry of Health that actually run it. The program is connecting few government offices together. Office of Health, the Office of Education, Office of Welfare, Office of Security. So it's actually a combination of few government offices coordinating together for a suicide program. My main research is in genetics of suicide, and since I'm a child psychiatrist, I'm very interested in gene, environment, and timing interaction in suicidality and in depression. We have shown that if you have the genetics for suicide and you have severe or negative life events in specific timing of your development, you are more prone to suicide and suicidal behavior. Suicide is a global problem, and we have 900,000 suicides a year, which is a tremendous number. And some of them can be prevented. And I think a global effort of experts teaching each other what they do to prevent suicide can really change the subject. So conferences like we had now in Chennai by Sneha, bringing together lots of experts from many sides of the world, and the challenges are very similar, the approaches are different, and we should join together to fight suicide phenomena. So first of all, we've done a study published in Lancet Psychiatry 2 years ago, reviewing all the methods to prevent suicide in the past 10 years, collaborating with 17 countries, coming together, sitting together, and reviewing all the papers in the field. And we came out with four strategies that are the main strategies to prevent suicide. One is to fight depression, treat very early, with medication or with psychotherapy. This is very crucial. Another strategy is controlling means for suicide, restrict the means for suicide. A third one is working in schools with the pupils, with the students, not with the teachers, going to the students in 10th grade, working with them on suicide prevention. And the fourth one is the chain of care. Make sure that when you see the patients and you send them to someone else, you make sure they got there. So these are the four strategies. If I had unlimited resources, however, it seemed like after knowing lots of programs in the world, the first thing to do is to fight poverty. Poverty is a major issue, and low-income countries have much more suicides. So if I had all the money in the world, first of all, I would fight poverty.